Hi everyone, and welcome to this review note. In this clip, we're going to clean up the console messages so that they're not going to interrupt commands that we're entering at the time. Just to demonstrate that, I'm going to switch into config mode, global config mode. Been in config mode, we're doing a few things, we're finished, we're going to exit back out into privilege mode. Enter that command and we can see what happens. Here is my prompt for privilege mode. In the meantime, when we come from config mode into privilege mode, we always have a console message that comes up that says that the system was configured from the console. This has now interrupted anything that we have going on from this prompt. Now, if I hit enter, we come back to the prompt again, and that's fine. But what if we're in the middle of typing some command in and one console message comes up? It doesn't have to be something about being configured. It might be because an interface comes up or it goes down or something like that. And now we've got all this text in the middle of our command and it's really difficult to see what it is. We can always do Control R and that's fine, but that's a little bit inconvenient. What we're going to do is go in and configure the console line so that we don't have this problem. Back into global config, I'm going to go into line config mode for the console. And I'm going to set up what's called synchronous logging. The way we do that is with the logging command. Hit a question mark, you'll see there's only one option for that, which is synchronous, and enter. Now watch when I end out of the configuration mode. It immediately went from this message back to the prompt again. Okay, and I apologize for the second one because I hit enter an extra time. But rather than hanging up and having this message displayed and then just being kind of in the middle of nowhere, we end up going right back to the prompt again. If you were partway through a command, that command would also be displayed after the prompt right where you left off typing. So far more convenient than trying to read through those console messages that pop up. Hopefully this has been helpful for you. See you next time.